with me, talk with me. Don't you leave me all alone. Stand by me and pray with me. I can't do this on my own. Walk with me, talk with me. Don't you leave me all alone. Stand by me and stay with me. I can't do this on my own.
My name is Onyeka Omano. I'm doing a video shoot of a song titled Not Alone. It's a special song to raise awareness about IDPs, internally displaced persons, particularly from the northeast part of our country, where many people have been driven from their homes, their lives virtually destroyed. And we want the rest of the country, the rest of the world, to let them know that they are not alone. It means everything to me. It means that whatever and whoever you are, when there is a national issue like this and there are people that need your help, we should all step in and help with whatever we've got. Might be your talent, might be your money, might be advocacy, talking about it, might be addressing it in the newspapers or TV, whatever way that you can help these people, because they didn't ask for it. They just found themselves in this situation, and it is a horrible situation. Overnight, you lose everything that you built up over your life, your home, your property, your children, your husband, whatever. It's a very difficult life, and they're living in camps. I represent the National Center for Women Development, and we are conducting training exercises, training classes for the women and the young ladies there, to give them a hope for the future, how to earn a living, to learn a trade, and to prepare them for returning to their homes and rebuilding their lives eventually. We're working with the UNHCR, which is the United Nations refugee program.
Hi, my name is Khalid Abu. I'm on the set of Not Alone. Not Alone is a song concerned with the IDPs in Nigeria, primarily in the northeastern parts. They've been forced to flee their homes, and so Lederieka and I and the producer Wale Oni decided to create a song which captured their experiences, their struggles, and hopefully helped them rebuild their lives in the future. Oh, it's an amazing experience to work with someone who's so professional, so experienced, and a truly lovely person. It's been remarkable. So far, the video set looks really interesting. Nice use of lighting, nice use of color. I can't wait to see the final product.
Address the needs of refugees.